Christian LaCouture, you actually carried Les off the field tonight. It seemed like a goodbye, and then we find out that he's still a coach.
No, I think after, you know, these last 3 weeks, you know, a lot, you know, bad taste in our mouth. You know, he deserved it. You know, we love him to death, and you know, I think that was, you know, we thought as a team he deserved it.
You get the feeling that the team wanted Les here, no matter what.
Yeah, no. And let's make one thing clear: we got you know, the chain of command starts with Coach Miles, and that's how we think of it. And that's how this team thinks of it, and we wouldn't want anybody else there.
How did y'all hear? He said he didn't talk to y'all about it after. How did y'all hear?
I mean. You talking about where he's staying?
That he's staying, yeah.
Oh, you know, I think, you know, our sports information people told us, just, you know, people are going to ask you questions about this, how do you, you know, make sure what's going on. But, you know, we feel like Coach Miles is a guy that, like I said, chain of command starts with him. We want him here. We love him to death. And, like I said, we wouldn't want anybody else here.
How about the performance tonight of the defense? Y'all had been 3 games in a row, and tonight 250 yards, 7 points. Y'all played kind of, I guess, late time.
Yeah.
You would call it.
Yeah. I think, you know, I was hearing during the week that people were saying it's going to start in the trenches. And, you know, we kind of took that and wanted to make sure that it started with us. And, you know, the outcome really, you know, we thought it would start with the trenches, and whoever won the trenches would win. And I think it showed tonight. And, you know, it's a great football team we played. We want to come out here and make sure that we limit those big plays and, you know, give credit to them. But, you know, we want to come in here and we want to get a win. We needed it. We wanted it. And we got it.
When you carried Les off the field, did you think that might have been it? I mean, he was kind of having a send-off.
No. We felt like it was needed. You know, like I said, bad taste in my mouth. And what a way to do it at the end of the year. Like against a great team at home, you know, we felt like Coach needed it, or deserved it. And, you know, we knew that he was going to be here.
Is Les dabbing like the ultimate Les Miles move?
I don't know what that was.
Not that. It was not
dabbing. I mean, he was dabbing, but I don't know if you'd exactly call it dabbing, but, you know, he tried. He tried. But, you know, like I said, it's you know, when you get a win, you can do stuff like that. And the locker room is happy and joy when you get a win, and there's no other better feeling.
Was carrying